Okay, so now it looks like it's going to be a free kick. And it's taken, a shot, and blocked by Kansas FC. Okay, for Kansas FC. I know we're going to bring this to the first.